Hi, I'm Matthew, and thank you for clicking on this video. Today I'm going to be showing you how to do a fly Tabata on the answer machine. So, we're going to be doing 20 seconds on, 10 seconds off. That's what a Tabata is for 4 minutes. So, for a fly on the answer, you're going to want to go up on it just like this, lay down comfortably, and hold the weights out. You want to go out, slightly bend your arms out to this range of motion, and go back. And that is a fly. And then for the 10 seconds off, we're going to be doing hip thrusts, which basically you just lean up against here and go up and down for a full range of motion. So we're going to be doing that for 4 minutes. Let's go. All right. So we're going to be doing this, and make sure you have a nice weight that's pretty easy to do at first, so you can do a lot of them, and so you can start feeling the burn and tone your muscles as well. Okay, so I'm going to go like this, go down, and go into these for 10 seconds. This will engage your glutes and your back, which will balance out the sit-ups that you do on the answer, so that you can have a very strong core all around. So I'm gonna go like this and do this as fast as I can. You should start to feel the burn soon, if you're going fast enough. And if you don't, then you might want to just go a higher weight if you don't feel the burn by the end of the 4 minutes. Okay, go like this, and go down. So this will really engage your pecs, and will make it to where you're defining them, and it's a really good exercise for your chest. And then you're also able to get really good exercise from your back and your glutes for the hip thrusts. Make sure to breathe in and out. Be conscious of your breathing. And we're gonna do this for a bit longer. Go nice and fast. And down for hip thrusts. So make sure you get a full range of motion so that you guys can get the most out of your workout. Go up and down, make sure you stay hydrated. By the end of the video too, it's very important if you're following along with the course of the answer. Okay, up. I'm already starting to feel the burn in my chest and in my back and glutes. So, it's pretty good. So I'm going to start going nice and fast. Also, make sure you have a full range of motion on your flies so you can get every bit. Because you're stretching out here and tightening up here, which is allowing you to define the muscles. So, go up and down. Yep, definitely, these can start to burn after a while, but that's really good if you start to feel that. Okay. So, nice and fast. Because for a Tabata, you want to make sure you're getting as many reps as you can within the 20 seconds. You get a rest and you get as many reps as you can within that next 20 seconds for 4 minutes. That's why it's a short amount of time so that you can get a lot of reps. Okay, this is actually the last set of flies for this Tabata, so I'm going to make sure I get the most out of it. And that is the end of your fly Tabata. Thank you guys so much for clicking on this video. And if you did find this video helpful or enjoyable, please do hit that like button and subscribe for more content like this. Thank you and goodbye.